Wow. It seems like the family left to go somewhere. Well, now's the perfect time to get in there. Hey, wait a minute. Where are their rooms? Oh, they're this way. I always thought they were the other way. Oh wow, let's get to Lily's room. To be just sitting here on her bed. Now, let's power it on. Alright, now I will.
Eva is afraid of falling again.
Oh, no! is against seniors crutches.
Oh, Mom. Well, I'm so sorry, Cookie.
Oh, the scrapbook's not that important.
But it showed us the great things you've done. Well, of course you have. Let's tell him, everyone.
No, let's show him.
Come on.
You think I just lost the entire world from my whole understanding? I didn't. It was 150.
Friendship was something that only ponies should share with each other.
So
you all taught me how wrong I was.
The magic you brought here
I suppose
from
true friendship can take a lifetime to understand.
If it were easy to learn, we wouldn't be in school.
We held her up as long as we could!
But she locked us in this closet! What happened? Is everything all right?
Where's
Cozy Glow?
Pushed the desk.
But you never have the amazing
everything worked out just fine.
As for Cozy Glow, I can assure you, where she's going, she won't be causing any more trouble.
Of course it's boring here now,
okay.
But at least you're not in a cage.
Twilight is going back to the rescue. The Rainbows could really use someone to help Fluttershy on backup.
Hey, neighbor. What a good friend.
I also play guitar.
We'll see.